We're so glad to see all of you here this morning. Thank you for you on the live stream as well. Let's worship. Let's sing together. Here we go.
When all I see is the battle, you see my victory. When all I see is a mountain, you see a mountain move. And as I walk through the shadow, your love surrounds me. There's nothing to fear now, for I am safe with you.
On every voice.
So in a fight, fight on my knees, with my hands lifted high. Oh God, the battle belongs to you. Every fear I lay at your feet, I'll sing through the night. Oh God, the battle belongs to you. And if you are for me, who can be against me? Jesus, there's nothing impossible for you.
Come on, let's sing. Take just a second, turn to somebody next to you, tell them good morning, welcome to worship. If you are on the live stream, go to the comment section and tell somebody good morning, welcome to worship.
Shining the shadow.
Amen. And we do believe that this morning, Father, that you are a great God. There are no gods greater than you, that you are higher than all other names. So we remember the name of Jesus this morning. And Father, as we have gathered today to sing, to fellowship together, to hear your word preached, God, to give, God, we have gathered to celebrate and be reminded of that. God, that we would just pause for a minute. That we would behold the majesty of Jesus. As we've been reading through our New Testament, we're headed into the Easter season very quickly. That we would take just a moment to behold the perfect life, the shed blood on a Roman cross. God, Jesus' glorious resurrection, his ascension to heaven. That we would truly behold him this morning. We would look at our suffering Savior. That we would look at our great God. That we would be reminded this morning, apart from that, that we're all without hope. That we would all be lost. God, that there would be no way for us to be restored and made a new creation, to be born again. God, to have a new hope, a new purpose. That we would pause this morning. That we would behold the majesty of Jesus. As we continue to worship and all God's people say.
Son of God, Messiah.